Hello guys! Good morning po! Good morning sa ating mga taga Middle East. At good afternoon na po sa mga nagsakto. Minutes lang naman para mag-afternoon na sa Asia. Ngayon guys, ang tratrabahoyin natin is ang pinaka-hate ko sa lahat. Gugupitan ko daw amo kong lalaki. Almost 3 weeks na nagsasabi ako, gupitan ko, gupitan. Ngayon na busy ako at walang tutulong. Every time I cut your hair, Baba, it's very windy. Why? So it's always going to my... For how many weeks now, Baba? I'm asking about this one. Now I'm too busy and I'm all out inside. You want me to cut? I cut your long nose, Baba, you want?
My skin is tired. Every day you touch my skin.
I even charged this one for how many times, Baba? I charge. Hoping that you will come to me and say, come and pick up your cut my hair. I'm not going to cut your hair, Baba, and I will ask to Sakuya to bring you to shop. I know you hate it.
Over there we do Pakistan, Bangladesh, so maybe.
That's why you don't want to go to shop, Baba.
Yeah, over there got nice, beautiful lady, touch my skin.
Sometimes I think, Baba, you have to pay me for one mountain dew every time I cut your hair.
Because sometimes you kiss me.
Baba, you are not going to shop, right? So, you're not paying anything. So, I guess I'm going to ask you for mountain dew for this.
You said I want this one and this one. You want this one and this one. Once in a year to cut hair, no problem.
But anyways, Baba, on Friday we're going out. I don't have money.
Next Friday?
Yeah.
Don't do this salary.
My salary is not guilty, Baba. So I have to ask you for my allowance and I'll cut your hair or
cut. I'm going to ask you. Cut your hair.
Baba, it's good you're not going to ask me go to my construction site and do the housework because everything you are asking me now. One day you will
be for me then.
Yeah, I will fight with you, Arvin, there every time, Baba.
Maybe if they will walk out and you will see. See how she breathes.
If only I know, Baba, then I did not have my toothbrush now. next time, Baba, if I will cut your beard up and hair morning, Baba, I'm not going to have my toothbrush, so I will be like the other one.
I'm
You will wear a mask, Baba, like at your beard.
I have finished my beard.
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah. Yeah.
Bad. Still number three. It's like that. I'm stuck. I will make a design, Papa. You want? I know you hate design, Papa. But I would make it for you. Your hair is going to my nose, Baba. Bado. Sometimes mal Baba breakfast also.
My work is ready. Just take the answer in my face. You can look there.
But then, Baba, you will go to the mirror.
I don't go to the mirror. You come near here, look your face, I can see myself. Ha
ha! Pero reaction, Baba.
Look how the hair went out.
So I'm telling you, Baba, every time yesterday the weather is nice. But I'm telling you, Baba. It's good, Baba, you let me cut your hair down because tomorrow you have guest, I guess.
Yeah.
So I have to go and sleep now. Can I?
Yeah.
If I finish my job, I go.
You're sleeping 24 hours, like you're
pregnant.
You're sleeping too much, like you're pregnant.
I'm pregnant, Baba.
Which was the father?
Huh?
Who's the father, Hassan?
Eshe Baba. Why Baba, only only pregnant people who have the right to sleep?
They sleep too much, and people who got the sugar, like me. When the sugar is up, you sleep.
No wonder, Baba, you are sleeping too much.
Yeah, because of my sugar.
Wait, I have to study more and more. Why are you in your rush, Baba? You have already eaten, you drink your tea, right?
I'm not, I asked you, I see you. Take it from my sugar. Yeah, you stay there so I can look my face.
I'm sweating. Wait, Baba, we'll pick up your nostrils.
My what?
Nostrils, Baba.
And my ear also, or only this one for you?
I cut your ear, Baba, better, no? Which one? Oh, I forgot already too. Only this time. There's no with next time to me, Baba. You're just only giving me two double work. If I work one, only one.
Look at your ears also?
No, your ear is okay, Baba.
This one?
Yeah, it's not. Oh, don't move.
Now you see me in every part of the body. Can I see you? Man, she's not coming to dinner. She came to my villa. And Sadek?
Still with us, no? I just hope Tariq will stay with us.
Whatever.
Yeah. How I wish. Baba, please, Adi, please, when you go and take a bath, don't let your... Yeah, because... And then please separate again your clothes, okay? I'm coming to take it.
I put you here.
Okay. But... Because you're going to make it again, you will scatter again on the floor. Saglit lang ba? Ayan, tapos na po tayo, guys. And just imagine yung hindi mo trabaho, tapos tatrabahuin mo, diba? Hindi ako marunong magdupit, pero natuto ako. Ano ba yun? Madali lang naman. Dati-dati gunting ginagamit ko. Pero ngayon, ayun, binilhan ako. Ewan ko ba dyan sa amo ko na yun? Binilhan ba naman ako ng gamit ng pang-construction, gamit na ito? Binilhan ako ng makina. Ayan, lahat na lang binili sa akin. Yan yung trabaho all around. Kailang naman din kasi mabait din naman sila. Kasi magpunta naman yung si tatay ko doon sa shop, baka ma-COVID pa, edi ako na lang magtiyaga, di ba guys? Hanggang dito na lang po at thank you sa inyong panonood. Pasensya na kayo sa buhok ko na naman na ang sobrang ano.